Organized chaos is a phrase many would use to describe the traffic of Cambodia's capital, Phnom Penh. Due to the lack of pedestrian-friendly infrastructure like sidewalks and street signs, getting around the capital typically involves the use of motorized vehicles in one form or another. Welcome to another episode of Snapshot Cambodia. In this episode, I will explain three common systems of transportation preferred by locals and experienced tourists alike. The first one on the list is the municipal public transport system. The only form of public transport available to the ordinary Phnom Penh dwellers is the city bus. The system was introduced to the public in 2014, and as of 2018, there were 11 bus lines operating within the city's limits and surrounding regions. The second system of transport you should expect to use when coming to Phnom Penh is ride-hailing applications. Quite recently, Phnom Penh has seen a sharp increase in the number of ride-hailing applications. This phenomenon can be attributed to their convenience and affordability. The two most popular types of vehicles you might find in these apps are auto rickshaws and roma, or commonly known as tuk tuk. Last but certainly not least, the third system of transport used in the Cambodian capital is private vehicles. Go around the city and you will see cars and motorbikes on virtually every street and sidewalk. This form of transport has become a defining feature of Phnom Penh cityscape and its charm. Getting around Phnom Penh can be daunting for some people, but knowing the right form of transport can make the journey all more enjoyable and pleasant. That's another episode of Snapshot Cambodia, and we hope to see you in the next one.